thank you, Annis, for standing with Taiwan. We will always defend our hard-earned freedom and democracy, and the support from you and our friends around the world gives us strength. Taiwan is also home to many basketball fans, and we are all rooting for you.